Good morning, grandkids. All right, guys, listen up. We are going on a quest today.
You're taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
No, I'm taking you up to a dungeon, and we are going to find the golden claw.
Khajiit guards your back.
Good. And we are going to find the dragon stone.
You're taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
And I don't want to travel all the way there. I want to fast travel. So
Khajiit guards your back.
Let's go back to Riverwood.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Those guys always arguing over it, girl.
Good dog.
I might help him one day. Maybe Feyndahl, he's my friend. Get a weapon out here. Not that one. Not that one either. What am I doing? I was drinking my potions. Good grief. See if we can do a good kill on this guy. I like it when he does a close-up. Grab and stab. Well, close up and bow shot. I didn't get my arrow back. Face. There's the tower. All right, now, guys. As I try to get a little closer to him up there, go running out in front of me. I'm going to try to creep so that he won't know I'm coming. But you guys always run out there ahead of me and let everybody see you. Look. Who is it that's seeing me?
I'm going back on.
Who's talking to me? Oh, that one.
I'm
going
back on.
I kill her by hitting her in the shoulder. Amazing. Good shot. Thank you. We can get out and sneak now, I think. We'll take our studded armor, and that's all. Oops, an eagle must have done that. That. That's not even sticking into her, and I can't get my arrow. Well, bummer. That's not fair. Ready for this? Is there anything over there I want? I don't see anything. Oh, a chest. I always want a chest. Hey, let's take off through here and go find that place where we are to get golden claw. It's kind of cold up here. Guy standing up there, but I never can hit him. Did he see me? I thought he did, but I don't see him come down the stairs yet.
Like an old woman first.
All right, let's see what we got. Don't want them iron arrows. I got way too many of them already. I'll take that meat. I might need a drink in a little bit. Right, kids? What have you got? Hey, men, we're going in. You don't have to look like that. I'll put mine away if you'll put yours away. Gotcha. Man, that was so easy. And somebody already got... Oops. Excuse me. That's not a good enough difference between weight and value to me. I don't want to lug that around. Oh, look, they died side by side. How did I do that? What's he got on him? Cooked beef. Ooh, 10 points out. I might need to eat that. My arrow. Ah, some more wine. On the right stuff. I want some of that wine, guys. Or a mead. Great. You guys can find your own.
I do not like the smell of this place.
Let us
just find that dragonstone and get out of here.
And the golden claw. Don't forget the golden claw. He didn't do it right, guys. We shall do it right. Let's go look down first.
Dust.
You've got a torch, haven't you? Yes, you have. What do we got here? snake, and dolphin. Why are all these urns being empty? That's not any good. I don't want to carry that heavy thing around. Oh, I sold you. But it needs filled with a soul. Something. Maybe that was before AE. Nice. That. Alright, guys.
You're taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
No, I'm taking you right in here into a spider's nest. Around and make that idiot wait. He doesn't know whether we're gonna save you or not.
Get me out of here.
And of course, he's gonna try to kill us, I know. So
get me out of here.
He's gonna deserve whatever he gets.
Get me out of here.
Skeever tail.
Don't leave me for RK's sake.
One piece of gold.
Get me down! Get me down!
Empty.
Help me! Help!
Empty.
You! Over here! It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Should have been dead with the first two hits. his journal. And I want my arrow. And I want that golden claw, especially. The urn's empty. Everything in here is empty. Oh, good grief. Well, hey, that one's actually filled with soul. Stuff in here, only one big urn was filled.
I'd rather not know what people did for fun here.
Well, Anito, they don't do anything for fun in here, they're dead. Let's see if this guy's got anything on him. He's got some gold. Looky there, what he's got. I'll have to check that out and see if it's better than what I've got on. Let me look. Leather scout armor, 36. What am I wearing? Well, that's what I'm wearing. Never mind.
Worry about being ugly ever again.
No, he didn't. I'm not sure what he's doing, but it doesn't look good. Giving me my arrow. Isn't there another dude on the floor? Alright, you guys. Are we gonna all step on this? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Give me that. All right, I'll read it in a minute.
He's proving mutual.
I'm just standing here turning around in a circle.
Beneficial, I think. I am glad to be by your side.
I am glad that you are both by my side.
I need to keep a hold of myself.
Hey, I'm level up again. Can I fire them with this bow? Very cool.
Nice.
Yes, that was nice, wasn't it? Alright, guys, I'm gonna try to get through in a hurry and just cut these things off for you two. In there anyway. I see Karsha waited. He's a chicken. I really think sometimes he is a chicken. Because he likes to hide. He likes to run away. Thank you, Inigo. You in the knee so that you will come down here and I can burn you in the fire. Oh. Well, that shouldn't have killed you.
Life is over.
Did that show up for you guys to see that I just saw it was going flicker, 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 flicker before I came over to him. I don't know what that was. Something was going wrong. Oh, we got a lot of good stuff in here. Just take all of that. Thank you very much. He's got two pieces of gold. Thank you. And three pieces of gold. Oh. Let's just go ahead and take all of it. It always sells stuff. Looky there. And I just happened to turn and look. Take everything again. To the Bleak Falls Sanctum. I'm going to leave it here. I've been on here for 35 minutes, so we shall continue on this adventure.